Hello, and welcome to WMPG's 7th annual fashion show. I want to thank you all for coming and for supporting local, which WMPG is all local, and these are all local designers. And thank you all for coming and enjoy the fierce fashion. First up, we have Eva with a white satin dress with black lace bodice and trim. Designer Eva Collins. Up next, we have Sina. She's wearing a knee-length dress with oversized side pockets, three-quarter length bell sleeves made out of 100% cotton. The hood is lined in 100% silk. Designer, Maitre. Next up, we have Alexandra. Navy green top with deep V-cut back with bow accent. Mermaid navy silk skirt. Very classy and very sassy. Designer Erica Smith. Now we have Maya. Brown draped dress inspired by Victorian evening dress with steampunk undertones, zipper lattice straps, corset inspired back worn with a petticoat and a black pinstripe under bust corset. Designer Maya Blue Elliott. Janice, a lovely housewife. Janice has just stepped out of the kitchen, where she has been baking browns for our little monsters. The turned back collar and ash colored cotton lining highlights plaid pattern on this black plaid shirt dress. Designer, Nightbird Designs. Next we have Devin, a tunic made from a dress, reclaimed fabric, and t-shirt fabric scrap. Designer, Suzanne Powell. Next we have Andy. You get exactly where you need to be in style in this wool and polyester dress with matching wool felt hat and mask. Designer, Mary Bowen Design. Next we have Lillian. The Brits may have had a royal wedding, but we have a royal blue house. Riveting with swing and sass, this dress was made for curves. Designer Lillian Gardner. Next we have Alice, a dainty little upcycled skirt, just for your essentials. Turquoise green wool, sage green suede, two skirts fashioned into a handbag, with a little black and white loop as a pajama. Five inside pockets keeping ladylike and organized. Recycling never looks so good. Designer Amy Emmons, recycler. Next we have Nicole. With a dragonfly wrap necklace and bracelet with four navy earrings. Designer Bettina Clark Silver Sun Design. Here we have Rachel. This strapless duck denim top made from cotton fly jeans, ties in the back and has little blue cotton added for color. The pockets and button flies still work. This piece is both machine and hand sewn. Designer Sherry Senzo. Next we have Holly, black and purple striped silk ribbon corset with a machine burlesque bustle skirt and complimenting bracelet. Designer, Nyker Designs. Next we have Crystal, embroidered black silk lace cinching corset, burlesque bustle skirt, and a feathered bra with a central bird skull ornament. Designer also, Nightbird Designs. Next up we have Eva, with a white satin gown with lavender and dusty baby blue woven ribbon cloth. With a faux-length skirt. Designer, Eva Collins. Amanda Plu of Misadventures in Portland is wearing an upcycled black and maroon health and soul dress. Designer, Helton Hill by Cassandra Helton. Amanda has been tending to the garden, wearing a bewitching blue, black and green sundress adorned with creeping plants and crawling insects, accented with bows. Designer, Nightbird Designs. Wearing a custom wedding gown made for Amy Myra. Designer, Golden Apple Clothing. Jewelry by Polo Mao. Here we have Alexandra with a peach blossom high-waisted tiered skirt with silk striped bra top. Designer, Erica Smith. And here we have Devon with a gold coat made from a man's jacket, comforter cover, bathrobe, and dress wrap. Designer, Suzanne Parrott. Now we have Alice with an olive green trench coat, friend-zone bag, simple straightforward, jacket-to-bag conversion, double over-the-shoulder straps, and two outside pockets. Lots of room inside for all your stuff. Designer, Amy Evans, please go down. Here we have Emmy in this 100% cotton knit top, featuring a geometric interpretation of the jump wings paratroopers received upon graduating from jump school. The 12 pants allow for freedom of movement for any challenge that comes your way. Designer, Merry-Go-Round Designs. And here we have Amanda, a cute top recycled from blue jeans with an added belt, leather ties around the neck, and lace in between the pockets. Designer, Sherry DeCenzo. And here's Helen, finally, wearing her own custom wedding gown. Designer, Golden Apple Pomo. Jewelry by Pomo. Thank you.